Hey y'all. Ooh, I look rough.
You said, honey, we may be through, but you'll never hear me complain.
My eyes look really, really dark, but I've been working my butt off. Look what I did.
We dug a mud hole for our babies.
But something's up. On the hillside, we have Fancy, who's acting a little funky. We're doing a lot of building. Jason's building a new pig structure for the pigs because Abraham's getting booted out. But we have a little girl who is hid in here and is quite not feeling up to par. I bet you more than anything, she's gonna have her babies. New piggies, new chicks, too many babies on the farm.
Show myself to the door. Are you okay? Are you okay, baby? Yeah, it's okay, mama.
She's breathing a little deep. But she don't want to come out of here. It's about time. Her heart. I'm gonna leave her be. We're gonna keep an eye on her tonight. Let her rest comfortable and see what happens. We may have new piggies. First time Jason came to meet me, to take me and Brennan to church, he wore this thing with a blazer. Bless his heart. He looked like a cowboy with a big old bushy beard, long hair. He's going to church like that. I'm embarrassed to say I made him take it off. I shouldn't, because the sweetest thing was he did it because he knew my son liked hats and he wanted to do something sweet for him. It's a good story to tell. You know, I tell you something. I got very lucky, very blessed with Jason. Such a good guy. There he comes. I'm gonna get off here because he don't know I'm playing with this. See if he fixed the water.